All right, let's queue up WDAY. It's at those, it's at the multiple fib resistance area here. Oh wow, it's got a 5-1 minute dual mini pump. $7,350 works. All right, this one's thin, so we'll scale into this one. Now the SPY, remember, 197.85 is a super fib resistance. Okay. When it, if it gets to 74s, we want to add. All right, here comes the 1 minute peaks. Now the 72.94 is the fib, guys, super fib. That's the reversionary I'm looking for as the SPY peaks out here. Thank you. Okay, we're gonna add 300. Okay. All right, they're gonna spike it here, so we're gonna add on the spike. I want to try to get an ad in the 7450s to 60s area. Spy's coming down here. Nice. Looking for the 1 minute to peek out. All right, we're looking at try to split the spread if you can. This is what we want to hit. This is what we want to hit.
All right. 75s. Oh, man. Shoot. Okay, 75.29 is the fib, guys. That's the third fib. I think we nailed the top right there. All right, one more. One more ad. All right, stinky fives levels, add one more time. Stinky fives levels, you know that area. All right, this is the area where it peaked out yesterday. Spy's due for a reversion, 5 minute mini worst pop. All right, there's one last fib on this one. We're not gonna get there. All right, Spy's peeking out here. You got a 5 1-minute mini worst pop slip. All right, now look, this has been riding above the 80 band for an extended period of time, gang. So, worst case, we're gonna just have to sit on this until the algo's back off to 11, okay? But SPY's in a reversion now, coming down. Let's just sit on this now. All right, so we're not sweating every tick. I'm gonna go back on mute. What I'm looking for is for the at least a re, a a reversion back to at least the last fib, okay, and then the 5-period moving average, low 74s. All right, so I'm gonna go on mute for now. We'll let this play out. 1 minute, watch the 1 minute. It needs an 80 band mini versus pup slip. Now don't forget, 195.50, okay, that's what, that was the market structure low trigger, remember? So we gapped over it. So there's a very good chance that we go ahead and, that we're gonna test that 195.50 today, all right? Oh, here we go, WDAY. Come to pop. All right, now WDAY is just starting its 1 minute mini inverse pup slip. Okay, like I said, I'm looking for low 74s. And we're watching for the SPY to also make its reversion. Preferably a revert. SPY needs to break 196.55. If they can break 196.55, that's the 60-minute five, guys. And if they can break that, then we're looking at the tightening that I talked about. Okay, here we go. Here comes WDAY. Come on down. Got to break that stinky five's lower range. All right, here comes the SPY, 195.55. Here we go, trying on the 60 minutes, trying to lean. WDAY is working. It's 1 minute mini inverse pup slip. Needs to break that 74.40. Needs to break that stinky five, 74.40, then it should collapse. Here we go. Oh, trying. Here comes the SPY, still coming down. Ooh, sellers are still coming in here. That 74.69 seller on WDAY is resilient. SPY is still coming down here. Now the 1 minute's got to make or break, so we know it's going to be a battle at the 60-minute five, guys. They got to crush this thing through 196.50. WDAY looking like it's trying to form a 1 minute mini inverse pump. What we need is the SPY to collapse here. Sellers are caving in. Sellers are closing in now. Thank you.
here we go. Wings. Come on down, wings. Here we go, baby. Come on. Here we go. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Come on, lean, baby. Come on, lean. Spine coming down. 196.50 is what we need to break on that spine. Oh yeah, come on. Come on. Break that 74, baby. Come on. Here we go, baby. All right, guys. Now I'm going to look to trim out 3/4 on this lean. All right, guys. Okay. All right. Listen, don't panic. Okay? You always got to watch the spy. The spy's still coming down. All right. It's still coming down. We got a 1 minute minimum versus pup slip. All right. So don't panic. Let them sell it off. 1 minute is still down. Try to get out 3/4, under 74.20 by 74. Ooh, wow, good job, Gander. Okay, 1 minute is still coming down, guys, mini inverse pup. Make sure you get most of your stuff out because the spy is taking a coil here. Yeah, guys, the thing about WDAY was that it got to 76, okay, in the post market, and then they slammed it down to 66, believe it or not. So I know you got to know that this thing's not going to make a total turnaround, all right? This thing has doubters, it has sellers that are already in there, so they're just waiting and biding their time, all right? Now, if WDAY had gapped up in the post market, 76 or 74, and continued to grind, it's a different story. We would not have scaled in so much. But the thing is, guys, this thing sold off to 66 after the conference call. So sentiment doesn't change like that in an instant. So I knew we were going to get an opportunity for a reversion, especially when they get it closer to that area where they just freaking killed it. They killed it yesterday off 75. Okay, I know because I freaking was shorting the hell out of it. Way to go. Way to go. All right, guys. Here comes the rest of it. Let's get ready to cash out on the rest, baby. Now, guys, remember 73. If you guys remember, 73.50 had some butthead who was just holding it real strong. Okay, so 73 is pretty much the gap fill and the area that needs to break. Now, look at the spy here, guys. Look at the spy. Spy once again is trying to come down. Remember, 196.50, if we can break that, and look, we have a 1 minute inverse pop trying here, 5 minute mini inverse pop. If we can break 196.50, then we're golden on the spy. Okay, here comes WDAY. All right, guys, we're going to look to lock the rest of this piece of shit out. I'm out. Oh, 73.33, even better. Woo! 73.33 is where I got out, guys. Lots of liquidity. Lots of liquidity. Thank you, guys. All right. Thank you, guys. All right. 73.33. All right. That's where I got out, guys.